Thank you. Early bird special. The best summer touring with Mr. Lovett and his large band. Lalo and I go back a good many years, about 20 years we toured together. 1989, we won Grammys for Best Country Vocalists. Who knew? We still look at each other with a perplexed look. Thank you. Thank you. Here's to the early birds. Early bird special. Thank you. Thank you for coming early. I know in LA that's hard to do. Thank you very much. Well, we continue with the musical portion of our program. With a song that I had the incredible good fortune of recording with my friend Tony Bennett.
Give me a kiss to build a dream on. Let my imagination thrive upon that kiss.
Sweetheart, I ask no more than this, a kiss to build a dream on. Give me a kiss before you leave me. My imagination will make that moment live. Give me what you alone can give, a kiss to build a dream on. When I'm alone with my fancy, I'll be with you. Weaving romances, making believe they're true. Give me your lips for just a moment. My imagination will make that. Give me what you alone can give, a kiss to build a dream on. When I'm alone with my fancy, I'll be with you. Weaving romances, making believe they're true. Give me your lips for just a moment. My imagination will make that. A kiss to build a dream on.
Thank you.
Depressed, yet resurrected, and sailing the crest. Why this elation mixed with deflation? What explanation? I am in love. Such conflicting questions right around in my brain. Should I order cyanide or order champagne? What is a sudden jolt? Feel like a frightened goat hit by a thunderbolt. I the fire coming in, lighting my day. we have a new record coming out February 12, 2008. Very exciting. All originals. So we thought, even though we're a little ahead of schedule, thought we'd try one out on you. She arrives like autumn in a rainstorm. The threat of thunder above. I'll return from the street. I'm gonna do a couple from Ingenue for you. My desire always been. Has always been. Has always been. Has always been. Always been. Always been. Thank you. Freddie Coella on guitar, ladies and gentlemen. Freddie Coella. Danny Frankel on drums. Sebastian Steinberg. And if you've ever seen me in the last 23 years, you've seen this man beside me, my friend, my musical director, Mr. Teddy Borowicki. House cleaning. We're gonna go up north. Make a run for the border, the other border for a minute. I'd like to do a song from one of my favorite Canadian songwriters, Jane Siberry. And an unbelievably beautiful song of equanimity and compassion. We'll follow that with a song of desire from the ever provocative, the one and only Mr. Leonard Cohen.
The
David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, baffled king composing, hallelujah, hallelujah. Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. Well, she tied you to her kitchen chair, broke your throne, cut your hair. Hallelujah. room I've walked this floor. I used to live alone before I knew you. Then I saw your flag on the marble arch. Our love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Maybe there's a God above. How to shoot somebody who outdrew ya. And it's not a cry that you hear at night. It's not someone who's seen the light. It's a cold and a broken. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Well, since it's the Lang Lovett reunion, we'll throw a little country at you. Stars get in your eyes, who give your heart to me, for someday I'll return and you see you're the only one. Coyotes. The coyotes are out. LA has always had such an astute appreciation for choreography. That's what I was drawn to when I moved from Canada to Los Angeles. The appreciation of the dance. I spent hours and hours and hours in my mother's rumpus room, fixated on the Lawrence Welk show, studying the perfection and the poignancy of Bobby and Sissy. The only thing is, I could never figure out which one was Bobby and which one was Sissy. And frankly, friends, that's where the confusion started. Look, it's Cher. Looks just like Cher. No, it wasn't. I'd like very much to continue with the musical portion of this program, but I can't unless I have your complete cooperation and assistance. Okay. I need you to hold the hands of the people sitting next to you. Come on, let's pretend we're Episcopal just for a few minutes. What happens at a Katie Lang show stays at a Katie Lang show. Hold the hands of the people sitting next to you and close your eyes. Close your eyes. No, not thighs, eyes. Take a deep breath. For we're about to channel. We're about to conjure the energy and the essence of the late, great Patsy Cline.
Thank you.